Okay, this song is not country, or was never put out as country. It's an old song, and I would say what you're hearing on country radio nowadays is probably a little bit more country than that. So I'm not judging, I'm just saying. I got a story in the song. Hey, baby, it's all gravy. We all do what we gotta do. Hey, darling, I'm broken hearted. I've been crying, but my crying's through. And I've learned a lot, I've really learned a lot. Broken down on my bedroom floor. Yes, I've learned a lot, I've really learned a lot. Hope you found what you were looking for. Spent a lot of time staring at the ceiling. Spent a lot of time talking to walls. Spent a lot of time chasing that old time feeling. Spent a lot of time waiting on your call. And I've learned a lot, I really learned a lot. Broken down on my bedroom floor. Yes, I've learned a lot, I really learned a lot. Hope you found what you were looking for. Oh, and darling, the sun has been falling like the dust on some Midwestern plain. Oh, and darling, instead of running, I think it might be time you sit down and deal with the pain. Late at night I sit and listen to the freeway, rolling like a river on a distant shore. Nobody told me living was easy. I ain't living in fear anymore. And I've learned a lot, I really learned a lot. Broken down on my bedroom floor. Yes, I've learned a lot, I really learned a lot. I hope you found what you were looking for. What you were looking for. I like that song. It grabs you whether you want it to or not. And if you don't leave, it'll make you sit down and think. That song, I came across that song I want to say on Amazon Prime, just listening to a mixture of different things, because I was working in a different department and that time, and I would have to get up at 4 in the morning because it was a 45-minute ride down 95 and part of the way. And the laptop in my car, somebody had already had it before me. They had put YouTube on there. So I would hit the app and I would listen to a few songs that I had put on a playlist on my way to work every morning. And that is one of the songs that I would listen to every morning when I went to work. For probably about a year and a half. And then I had it on the list on my TV, and then I could listen to it by hooking my phone on me and put earbuds in when I was outside doing yard work. But I don't listen to it like I used to. But that song just, it caught me. I think, you know, sometimes songs hit you when you need it. And you just got to go through it. Instead of avoiding it like the song, just going through it. And lately, looking back on some things, you can see where one thing helped the next thing. It was like it didn't all hit you at one time. It was a step process. And it paid off because you paid attention and didn't shove it away. But at that agency, there was a restaurant in that town that I would go eat at sometimes for lunch or whatever. And they always, what I would get, the sandwich I would get, they would put a little bag of chips with it. Well, I didn't always eat the chips. So I would throw those bags of chips in my back seat so I could plane, boys. I would put it in my back seat. And if I ran across a kid or anything where I mean they may want some chips or something, I'd give it to them. Well, one day I was walking in town hall, and there was this lady standing there talking to the receptionist, and another lady, I think it was mother and daughter, and they had this little girl with them, probably about 2 or 3. She could talk good. That was it. She was little. So I was walking in there to do something, and I had stuff in my... Anyway, when I saw her, I went, "Hey, baby." That little girl turned around and looked at me and went, "Hey, baby," right back at me. And I guess it was the grandmother. She was like, "Did you hear her say what she just said to her?" And it was all funny. And I asked them, could she have some chips? And they said, yes. I went and got her some tater chips and took them back up there to her. And we became friends. So that's that story. But I used to listen to that song all the time. So let me listen to it again with me doing it. Y'all be nice.